waves. It'll be good.
Stupid freaking music stand.
Oh my god.
Thank you.
So Daniel and I were talking the other day and realized that the last conducting class we had was 4 years ago, right?
2015, yeah.
And I almost started crying, actually, back there, because you are a completely different conductor. In so many ways. I can't even start the list. thinking about lessons in your master's. Oh, gosh. So really good. Really good. The left hand was so effective for the character and dynamics in the cues. Mm-hmm. So keep that up. I think that the next step for the left hand would be to show, especially in a fugal texture, when there's an embedded subject, for the altos, to maybe, a soprano alto bass less, and then, altos. Then also maybe a little bit more for the left hand, energy and life and breath in the left hand on held notes.
Yeah.
Especially at the very end,
that moment where,
what did you notice about his left hand? Like, how did you see articulation in differences? This is really tough because it can be just kind of whack, whack, whack. Yeah.
I think I noticed the biggest difference, like all the kind of cascading lines, I really felt supported by your left hand. It had a really good pacing throughout, and you were able to kind of keep it lofted for a pretty long time.
Yeah, that's totally different. I lofted is a wonderful word, because it had so much energy in it, and then also, the long notes when the chorale comes in, it's so special. And I saw a real difference in your breath when sopranos had it, one, two, three, soprano, fa, right? You changed that. That's really great. A couple of things, just general things, and really picky. You didn't always do this. I'm never going to hold you down or anything. But sometimes for entrances, just watch that this is open. Rather than coming in, you can still be really intense and fiery.
Fire your heart.
What's that?
Fire your heart.
Fire.
I have to. I'm sorry.
Talking about this too. That Mendelssohn in his sacred vocal music is so. He's got the shadow of Bach. He's got Bach peeking over his shoulder. Let's see if we can play around with. So the other thing to challenge you with is internal nuance, where you have up, 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 up. Can you show us maybe hierarchy among those beats for when the fugue subject is long?
Should we start at the fugue, or should we start at the beginning?
Sure. Where do you like with the fugue? So whenever the subject is kind of seems run on, right? We need a little bit of organization from the conductor, from any conductor that
wants
to organize that. So where would you like to start?
Maybe let's start right where the chorale tune comes in at, this is in German. Let's see.
Really in German. Page 6?
Page 6.
Is that
Which is the Nun danket alle Gott. And then the basses have that in long notes, and then the sopranos in the during the fugue. Pretty cool. When I send you guys my write up, you'll know about it. So page 85, top. Can we start? How about one measure before that? Two measures before. So the basses would be on the word praise, but you don't need to sing. Yeah?
Thank you.
1986, what's more interesting, the soprano alto or the bass?
Well,
what do you, I mean, I'm not saying there's a right answer, I'm not looking for something, but what are you listening for?
I actually really like the bass line there. I mean, so the soprano and alto are doing fragments of the melody, but we've been hearing that in four entrances already.
Yes.
And that's the first time the basses have like a really steady line.
Yeah, so maybe let your follow that.
Yeah, cool.
And create the internal line, right? So that holds together as a longer phrase.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, and bugle textures are really smoking clear because we both have to show the organization of the subject with internal nuance.
Right.
And we have to show where the longer lines should be curved.
Right.
Yeah, so that's really challenging.
Okay.
But you know this really well. You hear everything, which is fabulous. There was only one time that you felt a little turned around, but then you got right back on when the chorale came in, right, on the second beat, because you know it so well. You knew exactly, second beat. So keep going. Did I give you enough things to kind of
think
about?
Definitely.
Okay, awesome.
Thanks.